The weirdest place you guys have had sex?
In the kitchen, maybe, or
Natalie's favorite spot. She can feed her mouth and feed her ass.